Hello, YouTube, and welcome to the 6th of Winter, year 1 here in Stardew Valley. Yeah, we have made a little bit of plans today. Let's see how the spirits, they're feeling neutral today, so there is a chance that we can actually find one of those snow gems. So let's just get on with the basics. Get this and get new chickens. Oh, what's going on here? A new baby chicken has hatched. Oh, that is very nice. Whippo, we call him Chili. Chili. Was that an extra L? Chili. There we go. Since he's born in the winter. I mean, why not? Hello. A large egg. Yeah, let's say hi to all the chickens. Oh, there is an egg. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, good. Did we say hi to you? No. To this one. I don't know. But we definitely need to give him some food. That's for sure. Alright. That was that. Let's put the eggs in here. And looks like we have some mail as well. Let's see, you and you. Let's grab the horse. Alright, let's see. What do we have here? I've got an unusual request. Could you keep this a secret? I want you to deliver an amethyst to Emile. It's her favorite stone. Tell her it's from me. Alright. An amethyst. Alright, looks like we have a little errand to run for. What was it? Was it Clint? Amethyst. There we go. Alright, cross your fingers. Snow jam, here we come. No? Catch a squid. Oh. Oh, and also we have lost the quest because we spent too much time. Alright, fair enough. Jump off here, get the worms, the wiggly worms, winter root, and another winter root. Good. Why not? Now what? Who was that? Was that Haley's sister? I wonder. I wonder. Let's go and say hi to her. There we go. Some holly. Do you think Haley likes the holly? Oh, it's locked. Alright, let's go to the beach first then. There we go. See if we can find something cool. Oh, there is another nautilus shell. Cool. Hello. We're just looking for... Oh, we can actually go and deliver that one instead. So we can sell the golden one. Yeah, I think that is a good idea. I wonder, do we need this for anything? The corals. I don't know. If we do need it for something important, then I'm kind of feeling silly, because I have sold a lot of them, haven't I? I think so. Alright, should we... Okay, yeah, there we go. Now the door should be open. Can we get past here? There, thank you. Alright. Isn't this where they live? Yeah, they should be here. They are not at home. Knock, knock. Ah, you're not good enough friends with her. Alright, are we good enough friends with Haley? Should we go and wake her up? Haley, knock, knock. Oh, we are. How are you doing? It's too cold to get out of bed. Alright, can you go and get your sister? It's too cold to get out of bed. Alright, I'll give you a warm hug if that will help. Alright. We'll not let the door stay open, because we're kind of rude like that, aren't we? Alright. Snow jam. I have a feeling... Actually, should we also go and see if... I don't know. Does she sell ducks? Hey. Purchase an animal. Oh, she does. Let's buy a duck. There we go. Tea. Alright. Tea. And... How many ducks do we want? Jillio. It's a nice name. And perhaps one more. How much does he cost, actually? Ooh, 4,000. Ooh. Alright. Third duck. Now we have three ducks. Hopefully we'll have enough. Alright, we have to re-roll that name. Kate, that's a nice name for a duck. Alright. Now we're out of money. Fantastic. I think actually we have to start selling off some of our precious gems. Oh, I should actually have spent my money on the pickaxe, shouldn't I? Well, whoop-de-doo. I guess we're not doing that. Let's see here, what do we have? Snow jams? I cross my fingers. For nothing, it looks like. Alright, no snow jams here. Where is it? Precious snow jam. No. No snow jams? Alright. Oh, we have a crocus. Oh, there is, William. Or Willy. Gosh. I'm so butchering those names. Alright, let's head to the north and see. Think of all the time we could have spent in the mine instead of doing this crap. Just find a snow jam and be done with it, right? That is what I wish. Actually, you know what? Let's go and say hi to the new ducklings. Oh, hello, ducklings. Hey. Was that everyone? Yeah, we only had three ducks, right? Alright, let me out of here. There we go. There we go. And also, do you think there is mushrooms in the cave? Let's have a look. Oh, there are. There are tons of mushrooms. Good. Alright, fair enough. But we are kinda hoping for a snow jam. Please, where is the snow jams? Oh. Well, it's still early in winter, so we're not losing hope yet, right? There it is, the snow jam. Good. Then we can go down to the community center and start delivering in stuff. That means we are done with this room, I guess. Gosh. Alright, let's see here. Da-da-da-da! Bridge repair. I wonder what bridge it is. Well, we got a reward. What is that? Winter seeds. Cool. Winter seed. Does that mean we can plant... Oh, gosh. This house was empty for years. The trees moved and all died, did we. Alright. Oh, look, they redecorated the place. How nice. Can we take anything of this? Huh. Alright. So that's the second thing we finished. Good. Good. Excellent. Alright. Oh, we forgot. We were supposed to deliver one more thing in here, wasn't we? Weren't we? Let's see here. That was not you. Not you. Alright, what are we missing? We have a sunflower, we have a red cabbage we're missing, and a duck feather. Okay. Ah, there we go. A nautilus shell. We're gonna put you in here. There we go. We've got a bundle complete and reward. One heart of friendship with Demetrius. And we've got a recycling machine. How very nice. We're getting somewhere, guys. And girls? Isn't that nice? Alright, let's see here. Let's check our inventory. Did we have anything more to do? We can actually plant stuff during the winter now. Oh, and there's another quest here. I need the perch to rub on my sore gums. Ew. Can you please? No? Ew. Jody has sore gums. Well, I should make a mental note of that. Huh. Alright, then we can sell one Nautilus shell, I guess. Let's see here. Sell you, sell you, sell you. I don't know, should we save any of them? Oh, and also Emily. No, was it Emily? Oh, gosh. Emily. Yeah, it was Emily. Okay, let's see here. Emily, she wanted an amethyst. I almost forgot. Let's hope she's out from her room today. She's just gonna stay there in the entire winter. Oh, you have a birthday tomorrow, don't you? Don't you think Abby would look better with her natural hair color? What, is it green? I don't know. She used to have light chestnut colored hair. Oh, that's very nice. But she also... Hi. Hello, Jody. How is your sore gums? Need something? No, you need something, Jody. You're the one with the sore gums. Jody Bleeding Gums. That's what we're gonna call her for now. Until I forgot it. Oh, hello. I was actually just on my way to you. Hello. Excuse me. I just want to talk to you. Do you know how to cook bean hot pot? No. I like that dish quite a bit. Okay. It's hard to get fresh ingredients in the winter, huh? Yeah, it is actually. But here, this is for Clint. Or from Clint. This is from Clint. Excuse me. Oh my, my favorite stone. You're so sweet. Huh. Is it from who? Oh. You got it at Clint's? Well, I don't care where you got it. It's from... It's beautiful. Thank you. Smooch. Oh, let's hope Clint is not getting... Clint is not one of those, well, what should we call it? Jealous guys. He'll beat me up with his blacksmith hammer. Oh, hello, Leia. How are you doing? You know what? Let's give her a winter root. Hello. Do you want something? Yeah. Here. Do you like winter root? Actually, let's see here. Do we have anything else? A fruit. I'm gonna give her this. This is a really nice gift. Thank you. Well, we only have one heart with her? Hmm. I guess it's because we're not talking with them. And, things are declining, I guess. So that actually means we are kinda done with what we can do with the community center during the winter. Oh, actually, this means we actually have to do some farming here. 8, let's see, how many do we need for this? I actually don't know. 8 plus 8 is 16, so we need 2 rows of this. Plowing in the snow. There we go. I don't know. Should we deal with some fertilizer? You know what? Let's not. Let's just put them in here. I mean, can't take that long until they're done, right? There we go. Nice. We have actually some crops that grows in winter. How nice. Alright, let's... Alright, so we need... Find another written note. Request is even more unusual. Alright, place 10 beets. Okay, that we need to do in the spring. Cow's delight. Mani wants us to give her cow some special treats. She asked for some amaranthine. That means we'll have to wait until fall. Pam is thirsty. Pam is hankering for a pale ale. Regular ale, old bear won't do. Can you brew one yourself if you have hops and a keg? Actually, do we have a keg? What does it take to make a keg? Ooh, oak. Oh yeah, that's right. We don't have any of those. What is this? Oil maker. Mix gourmet truffle oil. There's so much stuff I don't know what is. What is this, for example? Oil of garlic. Okay, so cooking ingredients. Huh. Alright, let's see here. Let's see. We do have a lot of mushrooms, don't we? Yeah, we do. Frozen tear was not needed anymore. So I'll put you back. Yeah, you go here, and you go here. And I don't know, should we keep some of the corals? Yeah, let's keep those and sell all the silver quality. And also we got another recycler. There we go. So, you know what? We're gonna put away our fishing rod as well, I think. Because we're not gonna do any more fishing during the winter. That's right, no more fishing, we're done. Finito. So let's go and chop down some more trees. And, oh gosh, look at that, there is another thing growing here. Let's just get rid of it right away. Alright, let's see here. There we go. Chop, 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 chop. And timber! Nice. Good. That means next episode, I think we... Oh yeah, next episode, one of the people had a birthday. So we're gonna check out between the episodes, or off camera, what she likes and if it is doable. If not, we're gonna just give her some random stuff. And then we're gonna do a ton of mining. Yep, that's right. So that would be interesting. There we go. Look at that. There we go. Alright, can we break this? I don't think we can. No, we cannot. Your pickaxe is not strong enough. That's alright. We'll get it someday. I hope. I wonder what it is. I saw one of my subscriber. He was also making videos. I can't remember his name. Chewy Shu, I think it was. I think it was he who addressed the thing as an alien egg. I can't remember. I have so many people that I watch on YouTube. I mean, I spend literally 95% of the day watching YouTube. Well, the rest of the 5% is probably, well, spending on the bathroom, on the toilet, or eating, I guess. I think so. I have literally no life. Alright. There we go. Chop, chop. Chop, chop. No, come on. There we go. Let's take out the two small here, and the acorn here, and then we'll... Oh, there's another one. Take out some of the stones here, and I think we're gonna call it a day. We're gonna go and sort off our inventory. Actually, can we remove those? No, we cannot. But we can remove the little one. Actually, we've got a frozen geode. Huh. All right, let's go and sort our inventory out, and get to bed. So I guess tomorrow we'll go deliver a birthday present, and yeah. Let's see. Let's start by this thing here. We got you and you. Here we got you, 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 and you. Wow, that was everything. Awkward. All right. Why is there growing more wood here? I don't know. Anyway, I think it's time to go to bed. Yeah. Nothing good on TV. There's never anything good on TV nowadays. Anyway, I really hope you liked this episode. If you did, don't be afraid to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. But most of all, don't be afraid to keep smiling!